set up again.
I have no idea.
Hey there, man.
Hello, my name is Mr. Flang. Welcome to the Jerry Lewis School of Management. Here we teach you how to act real crazy and at the same time be thought of as a genius in Paris and France and all kinds of good stuff. Do I make myself perfectly clear?
Mr. Flang?
Yes, ma'am.
Mr. Flang, I am a woman, and I think that being a woman...
Oh, yeah, well, I can tell that you're a woman by the things there. What a wonderful... Have a seat, I want to talk to the people. Now listen closely, all right? Sit... Okay, all right. The first thing I want the class to do is to take out the Jerry Lewis teeth like so, all right? Place them in your mouth like so, and do as I do. It's a very good thing to do when you're at the opera and you're in the second act of La Boheme, and you turn to your person with you and say, I wrote this song. La, 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 la. Class?
Mr. Flang, according to the textbook, the Jerry Lewis twitch is only proper in the company of an authority figure. Now, is that true?
Yes. Come right up, please. I'd like you to come up, please. Madam, please, don't be afraid to come up. Stand right in now. Okay, now I want you to pretend that you're the president of the Muscular Dystrophy Association, and you ask me, would I like to be the chairperson of the MDA telethon?
No, I don't think so,
Mr. No, come, please,
Flang.
Go right ahead.
No,
do the thing.
I
please
don't think
do the thing.
All right.
Oh,
all right.
Do the thing.
Mr. Flang, would you like to be spokesman for muscular dystrophy?
Oh, would I like to do that thing? Oh, 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 that'd be a good thing. Oh, boy. See?
Mr. Flang.
Yes.
Do you really think that that would be proper?
Are you saying that I, Arlon Irving Flang, of the Jerry Lewis School of Manners, is teaching something that is bad in taste?
Yes, yes. I think that walking like that and drooling in front of the president of the NDA is extremely rude. And I would like my money back.
Is that right?
Yes, that is.
You'd like your money back?
Yes, I would. Now, I want my money back.
Perhaps you should just wait here for a moment or so.
Fine, I will wait.
Wait here.
Yes.
Oh, principal! Oh, Mr. Kaka! I'm calling you. I hope that you're coming. Mr. Kaka is right outside the door, and he's a stirring poison. Boy, he's so stirring he can knock you over with the voice's wind only, maybe.
That is fun.
Don't get up. Don't get up.
It is unnecessary. It is unnecessary for you to rise for a multi-talented principal such as myself.
Mr. Kaka.
Yes.
Listen to me. This person here, she disagrees with me. She feels that the school is terrible. She hates what we're doing, and she wants her money back. Oh, does she want her money back, Mr. Kaka? May I call you Kaka?
I am not in the least bit afraid of the critics of this school. Darling, when you attack this institution, you are not only attacking the man, you are also attacking my kids. What we are trying to teach here is manners, and if you in any way, shape, or form, think that what we are attempting to do is vulgar, inhuman, or just not working, then you, my dear, are a slut and a prostitute, and I have some pictures of Eva Braun that you might enjoy.
Well, that is... Oh.
Dean has left me. It's okay. People have left me. Don't let it worry you. It's incongruous. It is wonderful.
Oh, ah! Calisthenic time, class!